तो ये प्रोग्राम आप प्रूव करते हैं ना।
Why is it called? Because everybody is a cook in this film, and each one tells the other one, you're the best. It's the other way around, actually.
Working with roles in this film, trying to recall, what is the feeling right now?
Scared, nervous, but feels good.
They hit already under your belt, so
you
shouldn't be that nervous.
No, I think nervous is good. You must be nervous. You're not nervous, I'm told. Okay.
You changed the last year again.
Huh? Okay, thank you.
You've
got fantastic characters in this film.
It's a comedy. It's an out-and-out comedy. And you see, they try.
You can imagine what the film is going to be like.
Everybody's a cook in this film. Everybody.
Is it inspired by
any Hollywood
film?
No,
it's not that. It's nothing like that. It's got a lot of things. I don't know what should I say. There is kidnapping. Everything works in this film.
Are you nervous?
Very well. Very nervous. Roles like this work. You work with anybody who knows this. I am nervous. But I think a little nervousness is good. It's a positive feeling. You're too confident, then you're in trouble.
Thanks, sir.
You're awesome.
तो खास बात तो वो होगी जब भी पब्लिक के सामने आएगी और हमारे खास बात को पब्लिक खास बात समझेगी। मेरे कहने से कुछ नहीं होता। हर डायरेक्टर, हर प्रोड्यूसर यही बोलता है कि साहब मैं कुछ नया बना रहा हूँ, कुछ हटके बना रहा हूँ। तो ना तो मैं कुछ नया बना रहा हूँ, ना कुछ हटके बना रहा हूँ। हरी बगेजा, he is the right person, आप उससे पूछिए, he is the captain of the ship, he is director. There is no preaching, कोई इसमें लेक्चर नहीं है कि साहब ये चीज़ बुरी क्यों है, ये चीज़ अच्छी क्यों है. हर चीज़ बड़े लाइटर मोमेंट में कही गई है. देयर इज द मेन फोकस एंड नंबर टू जस्ट टू एंटरटेन द पब्लिक. देयर इज द मेजर अचीवमेंट इफ मूवी डज वेल इन द सक्सेस. In between whatever movies I have made, there was not a role even parallel to Mukaddar Ka Sikandar. After Mukaddar Ka Sikandar, this was the story where Rekha was fit like hand and glove. And she was the only choice, no other choice in India. And that's why she is there.
और पूरी कास्ट के बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे? लोग हैं इस कास्ट फिल्म की कास्ट उसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
शादा शुगर
आप पूजा बकर आप सब बात सही.
Everybody is, I mean, justifying the role and as per the their forces, as per their performing capability, everybody is fit in their respective role.
And what do you say about Hari Bhavya?
I think he is a very competent director. And there's no doubt about it. And I hope that he's going to prove in this movie too.
Music के बारे में music किसका बनेगा?
Music अब बनेगा. Music के बारे में मैं यही कहूँगा कि मेरी और हरी की पूरी कोशिश यही रहेगी. राजेश भूषण आपके सामने था अभी. After a very long time again, you see, I came out of my team. Kalyani Anand ji and Dr. Mehri, this time Raju is there. जो मेरा पिछला फिल्म था नया म्यूजिक का कीपिंग दैट इन व्यू विल डू आवर बेस्ट. हम जितना बेस्ट पॉसिबल संगीत हो सकता है वो करने को मिले.
एंड हाउ लॉन्ग इज द फिल्म टेक?